football back in another video. This week we'll be giving you a review of the first three matches of match day 14, kicking it off with the big side, the hottest side right now. I'm not gonna talk, I'm gonna just make for him in the tele. Go on.
There you go, big boss.
Yo, no one I'm talking to,
Ah, say less.
Yo, that is what I call a masterclass. This nigga keep on telling about City masterclass, but that was a masterclass performance from Liverpool. I'm so proud of my team today. You see, them when I keep on talking about the 7-2 we get from Villa, but redeem ourselves and we score back at 7, so absolutely proud of my team. Everything went well. We have a few players coming back. Thiago back in training, Oxley getting some minutes in. So right now I'm just, I feel sorry for the rest of the teams in the Prem, because it can only get better from here. And Bobby Firmino, you know, I don't want to tell about the team I'm wearing, and none of them, you know, I hear about Bobby. Absolutely beautiful from Liverpool.
But y'all gonna say you don't want nobody tell about Werner more goal than Bobby Firmino this season. Prem.
I tell you, I have been in the Premier League, and
when I say I have,
I said that Liverpool is leading the Premier League, and that's all that matters. And Firmino has some crucial goals this season, so that's all that matters. So you can score 100 goals, but I'm leading the league.
Yeah, but great for me, the best goal we score Salah. Salah and Minamino goal.
Minamino.
Yeah,
Henderson, better than Henderson.
Yeah, to me, Minamino, the way I work it for.
Yeah.
Clean.
A big baller, but you know, he might find it hard to get into the team. But as I said, I just feel sorry for the rest of the team in the Prem, because it's not getting easier for them from right into the season. So, got go with them.
Alright. Southampton hosting Man City. See ya, what go on for the one day?
To be honest, I'm a bit scared.
Oh, you lucky your friend.
Yo, man, I'm lucky, man.
Yo, no capping. Man City, miles far from the Man City that was 2017, 2018. It looks like a completely different team. I'm gonna know if I just David Silva and Sane can cause that drastic change. You understand? But I'm not gonna really ponder upon what they must say that. So we're lucky. Great performances, yeah. Great performances at the back that it's been consistent. We have to score upon myself. The last 8 games, no opponent has scored on us since Giovanni Lo Celso. So proud of that backline. Ruben Dias, a really great boy. And John Stones, I mean, I said the epics of John Stones come out and say, in the preseason, say, he's going to fight for his game.
He's
going to do it. And I said, I better go to boxing.
He's going to fight for
him. But I have to take back my talk because he's going to perform very well. Cancelo, still not shooting as often as I'd like, but put off a great shot. And then Pep Guardiola says
you're going like Cancelo, a striker. You
know, no, hear me, I say no. You know what Cancelo can do.
He's off a man, but man and a striker.
Last time he was out for Portugal. You saw him against Croatia, half time, left foot.
It doesn't matter.
So if you have the art, if you have a player in your team as a coach and him can kick the ball, what you have to tell him, sir?
Kick the ball.
Exactly, and City not shooting. So he's one of the best kickers on City's team. So I want him to kick more. Gundogan also, a curling shot off his left.
As I said, Gundogan, fam. The more I ask, why did he keep on a play a double center?
He's scared.
Work,
he's scared. He doesn't want to keep the ball.
When them attack, if them losing, because him always, when them attacking, them attack with two attacking midfielder.
Yeah.
I have one central. But when them defend, them try to fall back in the formation. But sometimes it don't work.
Raji can't stop nothing, you know.
Raji can't stop.
And they want to use Raji and Fernandinho. He can use Raji and Gundogan, because Gundogan can do both roles. Gundogan can play anywhere across the midfield.
Feel like so, just start Gundogan
and all the time.
Yeah.
But me, I feel like we should be playing an attack.
If for me, if it's up to me, if it's up to me.
We have the centre box.
Yeah, true.
We have the centre box.
But if it's up to me, Raji ain't on side. If it's up to me.
Yeah, he can't cover the grounds. A great passer of the football, a good footballer, but he's not on shots. He's not Sergio Busquets, so I don't know where I try Raji. You have to step it up. Bernardo Silva, commendable effort from him as well. Raheem Sterling, you creep back into the Raheem Sterling we want to see. Getting a goal, the crucial goal, Kevin De Bruyne with the assist, trademark Man City, so just have to give thanks to that. I hope that the form continues. Beating a very good Southampton team on form,
But one thing I have to say though, Yannick Vestergaard.
Yeah, man, he's big.
Then get around 6 for me. He's big, man. Clean up everything.
Yeah, man, he mop everything around the man.
Every clean.
And offensively, he's not bad neither because.
Yeah, the head
you see,
the
Ferran Torres. I'm going to come like that.
Yo, Liverpool need a centre back. I wonder if we can get you.
A big baller, man. And the last time I come out here, come talk.
Manu fans.
Taj.
But he's better than any Manu defender.
Taj, Taj Martin and Dante Elliott.
But I named them out.
Yeah, I named them out.
Rashid Rochester.
Yeah, the man that say, oh, come like me and smoke some cement. So, you know, say, oh, nothing like that. Big ball.
Arsenal, mate, that was Arsenal long.
Yo, me not that one.
Man, them poster, brother.
Yo, you reach a point, you reach a point, right?
Everton,
you reach a point,
sorry for Arsenal, dog.
You reach a point, I feel sorry for them.
Like, more and then get 3 points, yo. Like, literally.
Boy,
you bring pool, you bring Chelsea, and me bring City. And when either one of you play, we are big. So the team drop points. But me want to see Arsenal get a point.
Honestly, fam.
Wait, hurt me.
Yo, I honestly feel sorry for them, dog. Like, all of them.
Man, like Gaza, yeah, Shannon Robin, and Timbo.
So Tommy don't tell me if he stops support Arsenal. And that Tommy tell me a ball can go there.
Yo, they might have a third time, to be honest. Like, I don't know what I'm wrong for them, but I just have to, I thought,
emphasize. I don't know what I'm wrong. Everything.
Come here, can I see?
Everything.
Happy. Man, they start out winning the FA Cup, yeah, say, all right, this Arsenal team can
Community Shield, man.
Yeah.
But like they just go back away from then.
Man, them turn the big striker, Aubameyang.
See, like, Aubameyang not even play today. Not even did up on the bench.
Yeah, it comes down to the players not being good enough. Them just.
Yeah, the man, they're not good enough. Willian.
Are you Willian?
Willian.
He never needed.
Cost them nothing. But he's costing them everything.
How is it that league start from September? How in and out? December. From the place hot, so till Jamaica cool, you know. And Willian only have one shot on target.
He's a FIFA team.
Willian!
Bam, Iman, minute in passing prime, dog. Arsenal, whether for free, for $1 million, for $1. Arsenal never needed Willian.
You are going for. Arsenal need to get Ozil on the pitch.
Yeah.
And the only creative player them have. And Dani Ceballos, I mean, nobody else can create for them. If they don't have them player, I think they might get goals, none at all. I really don't see it all. Because they don't have nobody in that team where I say, yo, you don't say a world class player that other than from Aubameyang.
Probably Saka.
And youngster, Saka. Saka.
Yeah, I feel youngsters are going to feel like a faker. Eddie and Ketia. Yeah, he does get some lucky goals.
Yeah, so. Come on, Arsenal and Avi.
Them not a player.
They might get relegated. No, I don't think they might get relegated, but to hear them
come on. I feel like they might get relegated.
No, man, I'm mad. I have side like Burnley and Sheffield. Yeah, mad, man.
No, they don't say Burnley.
And Burnley beat them on the one, though. Jesus Christ.
They are going to get relegated. Arsenal.
Yo.
Relegated.
Yo. Everybody want to play Arsenal right now. No,
yeah?
No. Every single team.
Yo, you know what? Me not get the head of myself because I don't play them yet.
So if you're not beat Arsenal.
If you're not beat Arsenal.
Me so beat yeah, Arsenal. Me if me not
beat get ahead of myself, man, so
me
are weird.
Not beat Arsenal. True. We come from the channel, come eat to leave. I see it here. I saw body.
Yo, we are member of
try footballers.
We are member that.
Me, I go come eat to
try
leave.
Try footballers, please to remember that to leave.
Leaves.
What's speed? What they have to talk about Arsenal so much? Calvert-Lewin up on fire still now, although they don't give the goal.
What
about Everton?
Yo, Everton, they have a poor enough form a last 4 or 5 games, but last 2 games.
From the play Chelsea, the victory against Chelsea.
Yeah, they lost a kick off from there, you see it. So, right now, they might make some steady inroads back to the top of the table. And to be honest, they're a big team. Yeah. And without Alan, and James Rodriguez, two key players for Everton, beating Arsenal, that's a good 3 points for them. So it can only get better from there. Hopefully, they have a lot of signings linked to Everton. Mm-hmm. January, Isco, Khedira. Mm-hmm. So look dark for Arsenal, but
yeah,
look dark for Tom Davis.
Yeah, man, look down him for real, guy. But out of the side.
Oh, where did he go keep the man for?
Yo. No.
And a penalty, that's you.
Watch out. No, you say, where him go keep the man for? He never see me and Niles, you know. I clear the ball.
Yeah.
And Niles just go around him and him kick him.
Two-way
ball. So I never intentional.
I never know, but yeah, me, it just look clumsy.
Yeah, a penalty, man.
But them get a lifeline and them just make Yerry mean a sink them.
Ex-Barcelona player, buck out the net.
I'm the only one tell me about Barcelona right now.
Yo, Yerry Mina, him always do that. You see, it always show up in the box from corner, set pieces, and finish. From the World Cup, we see him can do it, and he must show it in the Prem. So, that was one good goal for him, good win for Everton, and let us see where they finish at the end of the season.
Yeah, Fry Footballers, you reach the end of another video. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. But I really feel it for Arsenal. So, we're going in the comment section. And tell you, what Arsenal need for do? Who them have to sign at the transfer window?
Change
which coach you think need for come in? If us you need for play, just tell me, what Arsenal have to go do?
Yeah, so guys, remember to follow us at our social media platforms. The link will be in the description below.
Footballers out.